Also following some breaking news in Northeast D.C., and that is where a homicide investigation is just getting started.
Yeah, let's get to some new video. We're just getting into our newsroom tonight from Minnesota Avenue near Benning Road. That's where police say someone shot and killed a man late tonight. Police have not released any information about the shooter or what led up to this.